halfway through the second half here at Ship Lane. And it's still Romford 1, Thurrock 0, so the upset still on the cards here, but free kick for Thurrock. Oh, I'm marked. And from a rare bit of slack marking at the back from Romford, they've been punished. And the Ryman Premier side are back level again. Got just over 20 minutes left, and Romford will be disappointed because they have looked pretty decent in the second half. So it's now Romford 1. It's just over 20 minutes left here. It's Romford 1, Thurrock 1.